Officials have released 20,000 bacteria-infected mosquitoes near Key West, testing a new way to kill the insects that carry Zika and other viruses. The infected male mosquitoes will pass on the bacteria to the female mosquitoes. Researchers are hoping that this will suppress the mosquitoes, which spread diseases. Don't worry, though, these male mosquitoes released don't bite, and they are not harmful to people.